I remember a beautiful story you told me once. Was about music and nature in a way in your culture. Can you share with us?
So, the way music was taught to us, there was no formal lessons, there was no formal timetable. It was taught to us as if, in a way, that music should grow inside you, like a plant, that it slowly grows inside you. And one of the things that I always remember as a child that my guru used to say, that the first 10 to 15 years of your life, you should practice so much that your arms become like swords. You pull it out, wherever you put it, it slices through it. So by sword, he meant power, stamina, strength, develop that. Then he would say that your focus of practice should be such that your hands become rivers, it
River, yeah, I
turn into a
remember.
stream, river, and so the music is just flowing. You cannot stop it, it just flows. But those are two stages that you can practice and plan. But the third stage, he used to say that if you are lucky, the third stage will be your hands will turn into flowers. So I remember
Nice.
that beautifully, yeah.
Nice, yeah, it's a really nice picture.